Look, I was going to go easy on you, not to hurt your feelings, but
I'm only going to get this one chance. 6 minutes. I can feel it.
It's just a feeling I've got. Like something's about to happen, but I don't know what. If that means what I think it means, we're in trouble. Big trouble. And if he is bananas, as you say, I'm not taking any chances.
You're just what the doc.
I'm beginning to feel like a rap god, rap god. All my people from the front to the back, nod, back, nod. Now who thinks that arms are long enough to slap box, slap box? They said I rap like a robot, so call me rap. But for me to rap like a computer must be in my jeans. I got a laptop in my back pocket. My pinnacle walk when I hat cock it. Got a fat nap from that rat profit. Made a living and a killing off it. Ever since Bill Clinton was still in office. With Monica Lewinsky filling on his nutsack. I'm an MC still as honest. But as rude and as indecent as all hell. Syllables, killaholic.
Kill them all.
This libbity, gibbity, hibbity, hip hop. You don't really want to get into a piss and match with this rapity rat pack. And a Mac in the back of the yak backpack. Rap, rap, yap, 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 kitty yak. Nap the exact same time I attempt these lyrical acrobat stunts while I'm practicing. That I'll still be able to break a motherfucking table over the back of a couple of faggots and crack it in half. Only realized it was ironic, I was under aftermath after the fact. How could I not blow? All I do is drop F-bombs. Through my wrath of attack, rappers are having a rough time period. Here's a maxi pad, it's actually disastrously bad. For the whack while the masterfully constructing this masterpiece.
I'm beginning to feel like a rap god, rap god. All my people from the front to the back, nod, back, nod. Now who thinks that arms are long enough to slap box, slap box? Let me show you maintaining this shit ain't that hard, that hard.
Everybody wants the key and the secret to rap immortality like I have got. Will there be truth for the blueprint? Simply rage and you feel summon, I'm a doom, I'm a you assuming I'm a human. What I gotta do to get it through to you? I'm superhuman, innovative, and I made a rubber. So that anything you say is picking shaking off of me and it'll glue to you. And devastating more than ever, demonstrating how to give a motherfucking audience a feeling like it's levitating, never fading. And I know the haters are forever waiting for the day that they can say I fell off. They'll be celebrating, cause I know the way to get them motivated. I make elevating music, you make elevator music. Oh, he's too mainstream. Well, that's what they do when they get jealous, they confuse it. It's not hip hop, it's pop. Cause I found a hella way to fuse it with rock, shock rap, with dark. Don't unlose yourself, I make them lose it.
I don't know how to make songs like that. I don't know what words to use.
Let me know when it occurs to you while I'm ripping any one of these verses. The verses, you, it's curtains, I'm inadvertently hurting you. How many verses I gotta murder to prove that if you were half as nice as songs, you could sacrifice virgins to, School flunky, pill junkie. But look at the accolades, these skills brung me. Full of myself, but still hungry. I bully myself, cause I make me do what I put my mind to. When I'm a million leagues above you. Ill when I speak in tongues, but it's still tongue in cheek. Fuck you, I'm drunk, so Satan, take the fucking wheel. I'm asleep in the front, pumping heavy D in the voice. Still chunky, but funky. But in my head, there's something I can feel tugging and struggling. Angels fight with devils, and here's what they want from me. They're asking me to eliminate some of the women hate. But if you take into consideration the bitter hatred I have, then you may be a little patient and more sympathetic to the situation and understand the discrimination. But fuck it, life's handing you lemons, make lemonade then. But if I can't battle the women, how the fuck am I supposed to bake them a cake then? No mistake, it's a fatal mistake if you think I need to be overseas and take a vacation to trip abroad and make a fall on a face. And don't be a retard, be a king, think not. Why be a king when you can be a god?